Captain Gleason slumped into the red leather armchair, a prop to Crocker's authority. Crocker, Admiral, retired. Recruited by the CIA and given a budget of $2.5 billion and a mandate to do what it takes. It was Gleason's monthly meeting with the Admiral. She hated these little chats, as Crocker referred to them. Suddenly, she felt the methadone kicking in, subduing her urge for heroin, a habit she had picked up here in Kabul. Her nerves were being calmed as the narcotic fluid flowed through her veins. Smack was a bad habit, a habit that she'd been trying to break for the last 2 months. She'd got mixed up with a few bad Marines and had been persuaded. Hey, honey, come on, take a drag. It was easy to find in Kabul. She hated this place. She had lived here for just over 6 months, working on a top secret project named FLOYD. She headed up the remote viewing program. It was a mind-blowing experience.